You learn how to run a show by running a show. There's really probably nothing that prepares you for the job until you do the job. You will see the job if you're on writing staffs of shows previously. You'll see what a showrunner does. But until you're doing it, you really don't fully comprehend all the different pulls on your time and the demands that the job requires of you. So you learn it by doing it, and hopefully you learn it quickly.